No.
An easy example would be a laptop. And you had an HP laptop before, and you've always wanted an Apple laptop. The value of your recovery will be based on the HP laptop that you lost. But if it was depreciated $150, when you go out and buy an Apple laptop, you're going to spend a lot more than that, but that $150 is now recoverable.